Kid's got a lot of spunk, but hey, Brian Kendrick, don't quit your day job.
Hurt ankle.
In 5 minutes, he's got to last in order to get a job here at the WWE. Good luck.
It's got hot. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by members of the FBI, full-blooded Italians, Chuck Palumbo and Johnny Stamboli, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 201 pounds, Nunzio.
FBI? I think I heard that before somewhere.
Full-blooded Italians.
Uh-huh.
And there is Nunzio, who brought Johnny the Bull Stamboli and Chuck Palumbo together. And I'll tell you, this threesome has become a force in recent weeks.
It's a family tradition.
I wonder if the Guerreros are going to be lying and cheating and stealing about Bridgeport, Connecticut next week. Because that's where SmackDown is going to be, at the arena at Harvard Yard. And I understand you got a little, Bernie told you something in the air about SmackDown next week.
Oh, yeah, I mean, what I'm being told, I mean, I'm pretty sure Hulk Hogan will be in Bridgeport next week. Whoa, that's got to make into an explosive situation.
Yeah, what do you think Hulk Hogan's going to think about Mr. McMahon calling him a coward earlier on tonight? And what do you think Hulk Hogan's going to think about Mr. McMahon saying Hulkamania is dead? McMahonamania is on the chart.
Listen, don't screw it up. You might lose your night job. Listen, McMahonamania is running wild. Not for nothing. There's a new sheriff in town. Hulkamania is dead, Cole.
So Eddie Guerrero and Nunzio in this one-on-one matchup. Eddie Guerrero side headlock on Nunzio. Great night already here on SmackDown, and still the you heard the news. Brian Kendrick will do any. Wait a minute, covered by Eddie Guerrero and a kick out. Brian Kendrick will do anything for a job here at the WWE. He has an opportunity tonight. If he can hang for Kurt Angle, the WWE champion, for 5 minutes, Stephanie McMahon said this kid Brian Kendrick will have a job in the WWE.
5 minute challenge? Well, I guess we'll call it a 5 minute challenge. He might get bent like a pretzel by Angle, though, but that's another story for a little later on tonight.
And the world broadcast premiere of the screwing of Hulk Hogan from No Way Out coming your way here tonight. Look at Eddie Guerrero. Great balance into an arm drag. And Chuck Palumbo upset as Nunzio. Eddie Guerrero bouncing off that second turnbuckle. Eddie Guerrero, Latino heat. Nunzio delivers those shoulders into the abdomen of Eddie Guerrero. And a stopping away.
Yeah, Nunzio extremely intense in that ring. A lot of rage in this kid Nunzio.
I'll tell you, Nunzio has put together one hell of a group here. Johnny the Bull Stamboli, you saw the power of Stamboli last week. Thrusting Rikishi, 350 pounds. What about Chuck Palumbo?
Palumbo's a big, tough dude, no doubt about it, but Guerrero, actually Chavron here trying to keep Johnny the Bull at bay.
And Eddie Guerrero begins to get fired up. As Chavo and Johnny the Bull exchange words out here in front of us, Eddie Guerrero takes control of the matchup with Nunzio. Look at Chuck Palumbo. Now the numbers game coming to play for the FBI.
Well, two men on the outside for Nunzio, only one outside for Eddie.
Here's the cover by Nunzio and Guerrero, who kicks out after the count of two. Oh, look at Nunzio hammering away.
Guerrero needs to try and get off his back so, you know, just prevent Nunzio from pummeling him like that. Back. Watch Palumbo and Johnny the Bull on the outside here.
He hit the nail on the head. This Nunzio is like a pit bull. And look at Chuck Palumbo with a big right hand.
Nunzio just pulled the pad down, exposed the knee bone.
Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out. Referee never saw it.
All right, his back turn. Perfect time to expose your knee bone.
But it gives Nunzio the upper hand in the matchup.
Knee bone?
Eddie Guerrero lands on his feet. Look at this. Tilt-a-whirl into the backbreaker.
Oh, yeah. Nunzio landed hard. You see Nunzio holding his lower back right now. Might have caught him in the kidney besides the muscle of the lower back area there.
But what this allows for Eddie is to try to regain his composure a little bit. Try to catch his breath.
Whoa.
And Nunzio a little overzealous. Eddie Guerrero with the right hand. To Nunzio. The fiery Latino heat of Eddie Guerrero. Oh, and what an uppercut.
Yeah, that big bolo-like forearm. Nunzio's down. There you go. Eddie Guerrero now feeling cocky. Viva la raza!
What the
hell? More than it means, though. Ooh.
The chance of Eddie fill the arena. Uh-oh. Nunzio in trouble!
Let's your chance. standing high.
Eddie Guerrero hooks the outside leg again. Had the head down as well. Yeah. Shoulders were down, only a two count.
Eddie Guerrero hooking the leg and controlling Nunzio's head. Trying to just stick his shoulders on a mat for a three count. Oh, nice suplex right there by Guerrero.
Here we go. Hook to the leg and a kick out by Nunzio. Yeah, you got to love, you see Chavo with the t-shirt outside. You got to love that family slogan, cheat to win.
Oh, I love it.
By the Guerrero.
It's a family tradition.
Hey, they're honest about it, right?
Yes, they are.
Uh-oh. Eddie Guerrero.
Bill Froggy Cole.
Up to the top rope. Nunzio rolls out of the way. Eddie Guerrero lands on his feet. And look at Eddie. Oh, look at, look out. Nunzio pulls him up. Eddie Guerrero, shoulders are down. Eddie. Can Eddie have the tight?
Damn right he did.
Chuck Palumbo explodes into the ring. And Johnny the Bull Stempoli as well. And the numbers game of the FBI catching up. Wait a minute. It's Rikishi.
The big Keesh.
Rikishi with a huge score to settle with the FBI.
No.
A left kick to the chin.
Johnny the Bull went down. The Guerreros and Rikishi command control of the ring.
I don't think we've heard the last of this.
Rikishi watching the Guerreros back. Well, Rikishi, last couple weeks, having big time problems with the FBI, the full-blooded Italians.
I'll tell you, this FBI, they are a force to be reckoned with nonetheless, Taz. They're like sharks. They're like sharks on a chum. It's a feeding frenzy when the FBI all get in the ring together, but Rikishi came out to help out the Guerrero.
Just call me a chump.
Well, still to come tonight, exclusive footage, the world broadcast premiere from No Way Out of Hogan Rock 2, the controversial screwing of Hogan. You'll see it tonight.